I'm Daisy from Design Squad, and I'm here with Ethan, Shane, and Dylan. So our goal for today is to make insulated lunch boxes to keep our popsicles cold.
This coat has materials that keeps pockets of air inside, and air is a natural insulator, and so it keeps the person wearing the coat warm, and what we're doing is trying to keep heat outside.
There is no such thing as cold. What does that mean?
Cold is when there's less heat in an area, and so we're trying to keep the heat away, and so we have less heat inside our lunch boxes.
I'm lining the inside with bubble wrap, so that way it creates another wall.
So Ethan, is that really a lunchbox? How would you carry it?
You would carry it like this.
My lunchbox is very portable. Just carry it.
But you can't put anything in it.
If it's at least one popsicle.
I'm making my box bigger so I can fit more insulators inside. I've put the bubble wrap around the newspaper so I can trap more air and have more airspace.
The air is acting like a barrier or a wall to keep the heat from reaching the inside of the box.
I rolled up some tubes and I put them all around this bigger tube to create better insulation.
Now it's time to put the popsicles in our lunch boxes.
So this is gonna be an uninsulated bag, so we're gonna put popsicles in it, so that way this is like our control and an experiment.
And then we're gonna take a walk and have a nice popsicle picnic.
We've been walking for about a half an hour to get here.
Hey, that looks like a good place for a picnic.
First, let's check Shane's uninsulated bag.
Hey. Yeah. Those got pretty melted.
Because we kept those popsicles in an uninsulated bag.
All right, Daisy, let's check your lunchbox.
My lunchbox. Oh, they're still pretty solid.
Ha! Hey, they're still pretty solid.
Yeah. So I'm gonna take the pod out and see how my popsicle did. It feels pretty solid.
So the popsicles did not melt and they're still pretty cold.
I think mine stayed the coldest because I had the most popsicles. The popsicles probably acted like ice cubes to each other, keeping each other cold.
Instructions to build a better lunchbox are on the Design Squad website.
They're really good.
Tasty.
My favorite flavor, red.